looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain that I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I here? But if I'd only known how the key would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. Could have missed the pain that I'd have had to miss the dance. If my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain that I'd have had to miss the dance.
Visit Sesame Street on the web at www.sesamestreet.com.
Your child will love learning with Sesame Street Magazine, and you'll love Sesame Street Parents. It's written just for parents of preschoolers. Call toll-free 1-888-419-0425 for information on ordering. Look for these great products from Sesame Street. There are small worlds, other worlds, and then there's Elmo's World. New on VHS, Elmo's World is filled with the furry red monster's ideas about dancing, books, and music.
Elmo will show you.
When you're in Elmo's World, anything can happen, and usually does. Travel to Elmo's World for laughter, songs, and fun. Elmo's World on VHS, it's the place to be. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. Get ready to take a trip to Grouchland with Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. First, check out the adventures of Elmo and Grouchland Sing and Play, new on home video. It's a trashy, tuneful treat with 9 Sesame Street songs, including 3 from Elmo's new movie, The Adventures of Elmo and Grouchland. Plus, it's got bonus footage, an episode of the hugely popular Sesame Street segment Elmo's World, which has never been available on video before. Then there's the Adventures of Elmo in Grouchland soundtrack on CD and cassette, featuring performances by Vanessa Williams and Tatiana Ali. Plus, as an extra treat, Elmo also personally recounts all of his Grouchland adventures. Once you've been to Grouchland, you'll never want to come back. So stay a little longer with the Adventures of Elmo and Grouchland sing and play on home video and the movie soundtrack. For down and dirty fun, Sesame Street style.
It's Elmo Palooza!
Elmo Palooza, a song-packed video, CD, and cassette with everybody's favorite monster of ceremonies and an all-star cast of friends. Laughter and Sesame Street fun for the whole family. Elmo Palooza. Buy it now on video, CD, and cassette from Sony Wonder. How does Sesame Street celebrate its 30th year? With a gala tribute to its most famous amphibian guest, the one and only Kermit the Frog. They say every frog must have his day. Now this frog has his own video, the best of Kermit on Sesame Street.
Hello, Kermit the Frog here.
Now available for the first time on video, this special collector's edition has all the skits, all the songs, and all the laughter that make this little green guy Sesame Street's best loved guest star. The best of Kermit on Sesame Street. It's the video that's got all America saying...
Frog Eyes is back!
What's on the menu at Sesame Street Home Video?
Proves that, sir!
It's Let's Eat Funny Food Songs, one of the tastiest titles ever. Grover's on the job at Planet Storybook Restaurant, where he serves up 7 spicy sing-along treats with a little help from his Sesame Street friends.
I said I'd taste it, I'll give it a whirl, and now I am a cereal girl.
Dig in, and you'll be singing the praises of eating delicious, nutritious dishes, too. Let's Eat from Sesame Street Home Video.
Bon appétit!
Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.
It's okay, Caillou. It's just your toy, Snakey.
Yes, but there was a flying monster and a scratchy monster. It's in my room.
You probably just imagined you heard something, Caillou. I can't find anything.
But the scratchy monster, he went...
Try listening to the music box. It'll make happy sounds for you while you sleep. Good night, Caillou. Thank you.
memories I'll keep as I go to sleep. I will fly up to Mars and even touch the stars as I start dreaming.